Clear out residue smoke after testing with CCFireTester Auto Smoke Clearing Fan. Let's see how to start. Take the hose clamp and put it on the upper cup. Make sure the screw and the round part is on the same line. Then we fix the hose clamp at this height. Screw it in with a screwdriver to complete fasten the hose clamp. Then put on the safety chain. Connect it with the auto smoke clearing fan. And we're ready for the efficient fire alarm inspection.